get to take over his place. I'm Bonnie Zerwig, the church lady. So we'd like to welcome you to the string quartet from Southern Illinois. And we'd like to welcome you too because St. Genevieve has a very historic church right here in the Holy Cross. This is the first Protestant church in St. Genevieve, and we were founded in 1867, and the altar is close to 200 years old, and it is all wood. We would also like to welcome you back on December the 14th and 15th. We are part of the Christmas Country Church Tour, which it has 37 churches from here down to Cape Girardeau. It is free. You go at your own pace, and the churches are all decorated for Christmas. It's a great event. And also, on your way out, we have a free will offering for our children's ministry and evangelism. So I hope you enjoy today, and we're very glad you came. So it's all yours.
So good afternoon, everyone. We are the student quartet from Southern Illinois University. Our leader, if we can call her like that, Dr. Rosanna Cowdy, unfortunately couldn't come today because she's sick as well. So thankfully we have our amazing graduate student Maria. So I will present the quartet. We have Yasmin from Brazil, graduate assistant in violin. Felicity from Atlanta, Georgia, also graduate assistant in violin. Maria, as I said, from Colombia, in viola. And myself, I'm Paolo, from Italy. So three quarters of this quartet is international. We have the only representative of Americans here. We will play different pieces, some standard pieces from the classical repertoire. We'll play some Mozart, some other. We'll play also some violin, and then we'll play some Christmas tunes, really famous for you today. So I hope you enjoy the concert. And
thank you. Thank you.
before we start the Christmas part, we have a little jam from my country, specifically, from the amazing composer, cinematic composer, Ennio Morricone. I don't know if anyone of you ever heard about it. Thank you. This is probably one of his finest soundtrack, Cinema Paradiso, in Italian, Cinema Paradiso, in America. In fact, it talks about this cinema in Sicily, this island in Italy, in the deep south of Italy. This arrangement includes the most famous themes of the movie, so I hope you will enjoy it. This is Cinema Paradiso by Ennio Morricone.
Thank you.
So this is going to be our last piece for today. This is not an actual Christmas piece, but I think it's played really often during the Christmas period. Really famous piece with some of the most famous chalice novels in Easter. We're talking about Canon D by Handel. Hope you enjoy. This is going to be our last piece. Thank you very much.